We are heirs of the Father. We are joint heirs with the Son. We are children of the kingdom. We are family and we are one.